also through Purdue, I was able to get a great summer job with General Motors. It was up in Detroit, at the old Cadillac plant, third shift. I was a production foreman of the chassis line. I had 30 of the biggest guys you ever saw working for me. And my two biggest issues I actually had to deal with were drugs and prostitution. And you know what I was thinking? Boy, they don't teach this in Engineering 100.